because of the inverse relationship between respect and sex. I'm talking about religious sex, like a Mormon sect that says, yeah, can't have sex. Remember the difference of sex, but yeah, respect, sex. Oh, sorry, I just blanked. Guys, live theater is a trans.